sorry, I got bad news for LeBron James. Consider yourself disrespected, because you will never be my number one. He will be number two, but not my number one. As long as I'm living and breathing, I've got breath in my body, and I got a voice, and I got vocal cords, you will hear me say, LeBron James is no Michael Jordan.